Hello everyone. Today is National Prayer Day and May the 16th is I Love to Listen Day. So I have a prayer for you, a listening prayer. It says, may you always have one true listener in your life, and may you always strive to be that one true listener in someone's life. Thank you for watching Another Moment with Marva.